ready to try. Let's go try it. In a few minutes, you'll enter the world of muscle cars. Beware, you may never want to leave. Cars are more than just a 70-year-old car trend. It's an entire chunk of the American car culture to tons of people. Muscle cars are the epitome of what a vehicle should represent. Allure and power with some crucial tweaks and just the right amount of outside-of-the-box thinking. Cars in their fullest might and glory. Definition of a muscle car. They are sometimes described as American-made two-door sports cars with a powerful engine. But that's a little reductive, don't you think? Others define them by their V8 engines and rear-wheel drivetrains. The truth is, muscle cars are a philosophy. It's a creed more than anything else. Experience it for yourself? Well, good news! We're almost there! dream. It's punch it or punch out. No way around it. To the next objective. Don't expect the first event to be a warm-up. Things will get tough real fast. But you'll be backed up by one of the festival's closest partners, Jim Hayfield, a rock star among car collectors. Figure of speech. Jim's an action rock star who just so happens to own one of the greatest muscle car collections in the world. He's the person lending us all the cars you'll drive during this playlist, and he's got quite the lineup. Right there. A heartbeat, the song of a V8, music on. Turn up the volume if you dare.
I'll be tagging along. That is my car you're driving after all. All right, let's get straight into it. Rock on! I'm here because my boys at Motorfest needed the best possible lineup for this gig, and just so happens, I got the greatest models you can ask for in my garage. Here's the drill. I provide, you drive. Shy now. Every car you'll use in this playlist are part of my personal collection. But hey, that's okay. This was my idea, so don't get all nervous about it. These ponies are made for rough handling. No matter how fast and harsh you drive, they can take it. And I've been told, you know your way around cars anyway. No sweat, just go. you're a muscle head or you're just here for the Discovery Tour, it doesn't matter. If you're into cars, you're gonna love this. Just listen to that V8, like a chunky, down-tuned guitar riff. Another lap to go. You got the path memorized? Then punch it! Kinda reminds me of Jackson, Wyoming. I played there a couple of times. You know, feel good, small town kind of vibe, mountain ranges. I know, we're in Hawaii, but the mind wanders. Gotta say, I like the climate here better. That's it, fire it up. Looks like MotorFest didn't BS me about you.